being crystal clear about your relationships and listening to other people about their principles is very, very powerful. In order to be successful in the markets, you have to be an independent thinker and be right. The power of knowing what people are really like and what you are really like, your strengths and weaknesses, and working together to have that is an enormous. The real question is, do you want to have an idea meritocracy? How do we make decisions so that it produces good decisions? It's an idea meritocracy. There are three things. First, you have to put your honest thoughts on the table. Second, you have to know the art of thoughtful disagreement. How do you disagree well? But the ability to take in and listen to curiosity. If you're disagreeing, someone must be wrong. How do you know that person isn't you? And then you have to have a protocol for getting past the disagreement in any relationship. If you can have that meaningful work and those meaningful relationships on that together and you define how you're going to do that, that is an unbelievable power to be successful, and it also is a joy.